I was wondering if this could get any harder.
There's no stopping the processing.
Symbiote's dropping in.
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my God, thank you.
Here you go. And now you're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
That's all of them.
I'm so tired.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
Oh!
symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt. Where'd those symbiotes come from? That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. Things don't quit. Is it Jonah?
Parker, put me down!
There are people trapped inside that store!
Stay away from them!
Clear! At least for a little while.
Spider-Man!
Hate to interrupt the business meeting, but...
Wait! No, I don't!
I got him!
I got him!
Got him!
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Thanks a ton. Man, people really don't appreciate you enough.
Is that a sand crystal? These things are everywhere.
You?
Thank you.
Woo! Oh!